So we're hospital direct medical. We're looking at the total care sport. It's called the Connect 2. And again, it's the Connect 2 because you've got the dual screen interfaces on both sides. And what we're going to do right now is we're going to go ahead and just go through some of the setup motions. Now, when you get the bed, when the bed comes, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to this section right here, and we're going to set up the bed. So we're going to extend the foot piece out, and you'll see as I'm doing that, that the bed is actually extending outward. It makes it a lot easier to ship the bed when it's shrunken down a little bit. And you'll also hear the mattress system kick on. Now, some of the basic features of the bed, obviously you can elevate the feet, you can shrink them in. You've got the head up and down, foot up and down, the entire bed up and down. Then you also have the Trendelenburg settings. You've also got the chair settings. And if it's in a hospital, you're going to have nurse call. And you'll also notice that you've got lockouts, which is the little section right here that's going to allow you to lock out any of the features if you don't want the bed to move. On the second rail, you're also going to have the up and down, and then you're also going to have the degree for the Trendelenburg. Down below here, you've got your CPR release, which is a kick button, so you can just step on that. It'll immediately drop the bed down. And what we're going to do is just go through some basic features and functionality of the bed. And again, the Connect 2, the reason it's referred to as a Connect 2 is that you've got the touchscreen system on both sides. So we've got one on that side, got one on the other. The headboards and footboards, as you can see here, they're going to double as a CPR board. It just slides up off on two pegs. If you ever need it as a CPR board, it would go underneath the patient, and that's always going to be a part of the board, or part of the bed, excuse me. And then underneath that, we talked earlier about the modules, and you can see the bed is equipped with all the modules. The Connect 2 is going to come with three modules, and this one here has them all in place. So we're going to go ahead and put that back on. Now, one thing about the beds also is that they come with two cords. The power cord right here is going to be gray. This is going to power the bed on and off. And then you've got the black cord, which is for auxiliary power. And the hospital bed down below, if you come down here, has a plug-ins on it. And the plug-ins are basically going to allow you to plug in any sort of electrical medical devices that you might need for the patient. Standard also is going to be the IV pole. And we're just going to go to some of the basic functionality that the bed's going to have and kind of show you some of that as well. So right now what we're looking at is the main switchboard, the main panel. We've got a host of different features on here. We're going to go to therapy, push therapy. And this is one of the things that makes this bed really special is that it does auto patient turning. So you've got the auto patient turning feature, and then you have the percussion vibration, which is going to rotate the patient and actually help the upper respiratory system. It's going to help knock some of the congestion out of the lungs. So we're not going to go ahead and turn those on, but they're very easy to access. We just press on that, and then once we do that, now you can control the percentage of the turn. You can customize that. You can also customize how often it turns the patient. You're going to be able to go from right to center to left. And once you get those settings in there, you turn it on, and then you're going to have all your basic turning features done automatically for the caregiver. You've also got the scale that's going to be built in, and then you have a bed exit alarm. And of course, with the percussion vibration feature, go ahead and go back to that. With percussion vibration, you're also going to be able to set it for a low, medium, or high setting. It's going to give you all the details as far as how much percussion you want to apply, and that's also going to be set on a timer. And that's another feature that the mattress has that very few do. So if you're looking for a bed with this type of functionality, again, this is for patients that have pneumonia, patients that have bronchitis, different types of upper respiratory infection. The percussion vibration feature is an excellent feature. So this again is the Total Care Sport P1900 bed frame. Again, this was referred to as the Connect 2. When the bed is shipped out, once again, what we're going to do is we're going to go through here and we're going to shorten it. We're going to shorten the length of the bed and then shrink wrap it and get it ready for shipping. But if you're looking for Hillrom Total Care beds, Total Care Sport 2, this bed has been professionally refurbished, professionally cleaned, tested, and is ready to go back into service. Hospital Direct Medical, San Diego, California, and Richmond, Virginia. Give us a call, 858-263-4894. You can also get more information off our website, which is www.1hospitalbeds.com. And I'm also going to show you the chair position. We're going to put it into chair. It's very simple and easy to do, but it's another feature that this bed has that's going to set the bed right down into a full chair and then allow the patient to simply just get up and walk out and or transition. Again, with the rails, very simple. You've got just a one pull release. You just pull that down, rail drops easily down. So it's very easy for patient transition. We'll put it into chair, but again, just a simple one-touch rail release system with the Total Care Sport 2. We'll go into chair and then check back in just a second. So we've got the Hillrom Total Care Sport 2, the Connect 2 P1900 bed. We've put it now into a full chair position, and this is what really makes this bed awesome. Now, the first thing is that when the bed is moving, the mattress is conforming to the shape of the bed. That's very important because when you're working with a replacement mattress that just hangs off the foot of the bed and the mattress system do not work in a coordinated effort. They're basically completely separate. But with the sport bed, and especially with the Connect 2, all the sport bed models, actually, all the P1900s, what's happening is different parts of the mattress are inflating and deflating. So the mattress and the bed know, the mattress knows when the bed's in this chair position, there's certain parts of the mattress that need to be inflated, certain parts that don't. But for patient transition, this is really making life easier for patients. Like we had shown earlier, you put somebody into this position, just lift the rail, and now all of a sudden you can slide them right over from a from the bed into a wheelchair or into a transport stretcher of some kind, transfer chair, whatever it might be. But it makes it very easy and accessible for patients with limited mobility to be able to get in and out of bed. And lifting the rail is just as easy as dropping it. You just grab it, lift it up, it locks right into place. So again, if you're looking for a Total Care bed, Total Care P1900 Sport, we carry both versions. We've got this one here, which is called the Connect 2. It's the newest version that you can buy in the refurbished, used, reconditioned market. Directly behind are the Total Care Sport 1 beds. The main difference with the Sport 1 and the Sport 2 is that the Connect 2 is that you've got a touchscreen system for the operation controls. You're also going to have low air loss. Basically, low air loss, what that's doing is underneath here, you've got this mattress top, but down at the foot of the bed, what's happening is it's running a layer of air-conditioned air over this topper, and that's going to keep the patient cool. It prevents sweating. So in many cases, a doctor will recommend that the patient have a low air loss mattress. And the Sport 2 and the Connect 2 beds are going to have that. The Sport 1s are going to have the auto patient turning and the percussion vibration. And it's a push-button system on the side rail, so it's an up and down. It's still very functional. It still works very well. But you can tell immediately that you're dealing with the Connect 2 when you've got the dual screens and you've got the touchscreen system that's on here. So again, if you're looking for Total Care Sport hospital beds, Hospital Direct Medical, we sell these literally by the hundreds. We sell hospital beds by the thousands. You can reach us in San Diego. We're also located out of the Richmond, Virginia, Winchester, Virginia area, 858-263-4894. And you can also go to our website, which is www.1hospitalbeds.com.